I think it do be about that time. Hello everybody, it's King Jagger and welcome to April 24th. You know the little routine, Steam. Thought it was interesting, so I got it. So let's get right into it while there's a fucking child twitching in the very beginning. I'm gonna punt that little motherfucker, I'm gonna tell you that. Anyways, new game. Select the level. Wonderful. Am I turned up all the way? I hope so. I have my, chapter one. Okay. I don't like the little torch, but okay. An axe. Ooh. What's going on? Am I an axe murderer? And I don't like being able to only see 4 feet ahead of me. Oh, this basement looks familiar. That looks familiar. Fuck you. I heard die alone. I'm more likely going to die alone. I mean, this is not a bad little spot. I would turn my bed around and look this way instead of back there. Hello? Hello? Fucking Joker! What? Is that like a trickster Joker? I don't know. Some guy in a fucking hat. Okay, well, cool.
Wonderful. How beautiful.
Give me 1 second. Something bothering me real quick. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna be able to fix it, sorry. Alright, let's go back to my... Oh, why is the bed all over you? That's the motherfucker I saw. Hi, how's it going? You wanna give me the axe? She shouldn't have done what she deserved to be punished. Does she? What does she do to deserve a fucking axe? Dear Ben, I've been living in the basement for months and I haven't came out. You're going crazy and drag us along. The kids and I don't understand what's going on with you. You've become aggressive and you've taken out all of your anger on us. Alice is sick. It's hard for her to live in such an environment, and Jacob is still too young, and I don't want him to get hurt. Know that we have the right to live without you. I tried to discuss everything with you.
Okay, fuck you.
Chapter 2, April 24th, 1991. Oh, I got an axe, huh? Oh, what's up? What's going on? What if I don't wanna? You smiley looking bitch. I was like a joker a little bit, but without the fucking... Whatever it's called. Without the makeup, you got the smile. So who am I killing today? What's up? Do it. Don't do it. Do it. Don't do it. Let's go this way. Okay, fine. Fuck you. Oh, it's a little wheelchair. Don't tell me I'm killing the child in a wheelchair. That's a no-no. Even I have standards. Don't kill a fucking baby either. I got standards, mate. Well, no, I don't kill any child or young one. What's poppin'? Man, don't kill children. That's what I love about other games. They don't kill children. Fuck you. The parents is fine. That's minor detail. My name is Son Miller. I am conducting a journalistic investigation of a brutal murder on the outskirts of the city.
Okay, fuck you.
God, why are these chapters so short? How many chapters are there? Like, okay, so you're in the house of the brutal murderer. Play. Oh, I can zoom? Oh, how beautiful. You wanna take any other tapes? Oh shit. Newspaper. On April 4th, the brutal murder took place in the house on the outskirts of the city. A man killed his entire family with an axe. The accused himself called the police and was arrested on the spot. The man testified and said that he was influenced by a certain man in a hat and that he forced him to commit this crime. The police has no further comments. We will monitor developments in the case. So they're gonna think he went insane. That's what I think they're gonna probably think. That he's not mentally stable to go in that kind of environment. Cool. Don't tell me it's already chapter 5. Chapter 4. Years. Okay. Jesus Christ! That's... Okay, like, each chapter is, like, 2 seconds long. Dude, come on, make them a little longer. Fuck you. What? I was looking at the skull. What's going on? Someone's in there. Whoa. Teddy bear? I mean, in the need to look for a knife. Cool. Hey, wasn't there an... Oh, what the fuck is this demonic bitch? What's poppin'? Ooh! Don't look down on me, please. Ooh. There's a hammer there. Do you got a knife on you? Oh, hey, little one, you got a knife? I know a baby shouldn't have a knife, but you're more demonic than anything else, so fuck you. Oh, I thought you'd move for a second. Oh shit, that's a knife. I need that. I don't wear. So, I mean, you're kind of the one trapping me in this place, but okay, fine, fuck you. I'll do whatever. So what made this demonic cloud? Okay. Not demonic clown, this demonic jester, trickster, whatever the fuck are you munching on? Organs. How wonderful. No, don't laugh. That's not what you want to do. Oh, you're gone. How wonderful. Yes, I eat. No, I need a bolt cutters. Okay, cool.
Or a key.
Move this. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. What's going on? Fuck off! Oh, crowbar, even better. What I can use for damage. Doing some damage. Fucking trickster. I was gonna say Joker again, but trickster. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck he is. What's the crowbar for downstairs? Who's growling? I thought it was gonna fall. Hello? Can I make out? No. No, I don't want to make out with that. I probably want to kiss you. Be a good old kissy kiss. Good old kissy kiss. Anyways, he's gone now. Don't be whispering in my ear. I like that to a point. Oh, what's up? What are you doing? Oh, it's a key. Thank you. You're helpful. That's not. Oh, I gotta go to that room. Okay. What's up? What's going on? Everybody having a blast? Who's coughing? They were already back, so you're kind of 20 minutes past. Who's in here? Don't I still have that crowbar? Fuck you. I want to pop it open. What the fuck? I just came from there, though. Alright, well, let's pop this fucker open and let's see what's going on inside. Click, 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 click. Who's ringing? Who's ringing? Oh. You already moved back! You can't go any farther! Fucking hell. I don't know if you can hear me like spam clicking, but I'm like clicking everything. Oh shit, this is always back. Okay. Alright, I'm back in the kitchen because apparently the phone's there. It's her. What's up? No? Okay, cool. Rope. Is it telling me in somewhere there's rope? I mean, I go grab the rope. I don't think the rope's gonna help. Okay, what the hell?
Watching you.
No, you're not. What's up? Oh, it's a child. Hello. No, not that way. Okay, I'll go this way. I need this. What's up? Why aren't you like... You're not creepy. You're just interesting. Or do I have to tie you? Am I tying you up? It doesn't want to be tied up. Okay, cool. Wonderful. Beautiful. How the mixture. What's up? No. Oh, it was the door. Okay, cool. Oh, I gotta go this way. Never mind. I forgot I gotta tie the coffin up. Tie the rope. Oh, and it's the little one. Okay. I forgot what it just said. Tie up the coffin? Well, I want to, but I kinda... Am I zooming in? Zooming in. What? Did something happen after that? Oh, I gotta tie that.
Okay, cool.
Anything about this? Horrifying. Close the coffin. Nail it shut. Fuck you. Nope. 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 Need a cross for the put the coffin. Put it on the coffin? Okay, cool. Does anyone got a cross? No? Okay, cool. Is there a cross over yonder, over here? That I can be yoinking? Oh, nope. Bookshelf, red. Okay, where's the bookshelf? Is it over here? Is the bookshelf over here? No. Well, these are all locked, so I can't go through those. I know that. I can't go through there. Okay. What part has a bookshelf? Bookshelf. Red book in the middle on the left hand side. Where's a bookshelf though? Because I don't see no bookshelf. Wait, there's no bookshelf. No bookshelf. Oh, never mind. There's a bookshelf right there. It's the safe open. Okay, cool. It's just way up. Hi, I was looking away, but you didn't see me that bad. Cool, thank you. What are you doing, child? What are you drawing? Allie, mom, he, Jacob. Yup, but cool. I didn't know what I was saying. Don't care, I'm putting the cross on. Huh?
Everybody's gotta die at some point there, bud. I really hate to know. 3:15. Oh, 3:26 the entire time. Touch up people. What? Game saving. Oh, perfect, look at that. Alright. I think it do be about that time for this one. Alright. Yeah, I'll just, maybe whenever the game saves, I'll do it, or, I don't know. It'll be one or the other, but anyways, thank you everybody for watching. This has been King Dragger, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Need to lock the door with the chair. Bye-bye!